getting closer and closer to disclosure. A person submitted to the MUFON site an extraordinary old photo with the respective negative of the photo, which clearly shows a UFO flying over the Capitol in Washington, D.C. The photo has no date or description. Take a look.